friends. Today I'm looking at the bead chains. Even though you don't have the bead cabinet in your home, you can try it on paper, counting the beads. Let's look. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine. I have the ones, the twos, and the threes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The fours. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Eleven, 12, 13, 14, 15. Sixteen, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Now I can go back and practice my skip counting. Let's look at the threes. The three numbers I wrote. 3, 6, 9. Let's look at the fours. 4, 8, 12, 16. I can do this with all of my bead chains. These are some of the bigger ones I did too. The 6, I can still go back and count them and write in the numbers. Then I skipped ahead the 9 and the 10. So, you can color in all of the beads from the bead cabinet and count them to work on your skip counting.